This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. Its attack missed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A clean hit. That dealt some massive damage. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A light hit. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. It hit the substitute. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Crobat starts to attack. Slam them. It couldn't take him. It's down. Ludicolo is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A beautiful attack! Vileplume started absorbing the light. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Chansey is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The substitute appears. Its special attack rose. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit! Oh, it was confused! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Ice Beam hits! It went down! Nuzlocke is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Its special attack rose. Ooh! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It hit the substitute. Its special attack rose. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its special attack rose. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Ice Beam hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Pachirisu is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The substitute appeared. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hit the substitute. Solid hit. The battle has reached its final stage. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's snapped out of its confusion. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh! Big hit! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. Its speed rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It hits. The battle is getting intense. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. By surf. It couldn't take it. It's down. Ekans is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! Apoth is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Ouch! It was paralyzed. From Body Slam. It couldn't take him. It's down. Wessel is sent out. Its special attack rose. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Zapped by Thunderbolt. Taken down by an intense blow. Riolu is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Zapped by Thunderbolt. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.